好，我是 Hansen， 今年九岁了。我在悉尼，我的祖籍国是中国。
Hello, my name is Hansen. I am 9 years old. I live in Australia. My country of origin is China.
Chinese Garden of Friendship,
一园，我们都叫它中国花园。据说它是中国境外最大的中国式花园，它象征着中国与澳大利亚之间的友谊。
The Chinese Garden of Friendship is the largest Chinese-style garden outside the mainland of China. It symbolizes the friendship between China and Australia.
这座花园是在1988年建造的。当时，广州和悉尼结成了姊妹城市，于是广州与悉尼合作。历时1年多，建成这座具有中国特色的花园。
This garden was built in 1988. It was designed by Sydney's sister city, Guangzhou.
这里经常举办中国传统的活动。
Traditional Chinese culture activities and functions are often held here.
2019年，我参加了北京举办的朗诵比赛，我还登上了长城。
In 2019, I participated in Beijing's recital competition. I even set foot on the Great Wall of China. It was a very good experience. Since then, I had always loved Chinese gardens.
回到悉尼后，我就更加喜欢中国花园了。
我希望疫情会快快结束，就可以跟爸爸妈妈去中国玩。
I really wish COVID-19 could go away so I can go to China with my mom and dad.
我祝中国明天会更好。
I wish China a brighter tomorrow. Thank you.